spoken, tea and water pot spoken of his imaginative dinner is it a mean pot of God? I doubt it. Death Stephen Gravely. And now, Buck Elegant said in the same tone. True reason, pray. I fancy, Stephen said to me, it did not exist in or out of us. Mavenogen, mother groving was, one imagines, a kinswoman of Mary Ann. Buck Mulligan's face smiled with delight. Charming, he said in a cynical, sweet voice, showing his white teeth and blinking his eyes pleasantly.